Could I get six more, please, Rachel?
You can indeed. Thank you, Richard. Six little ones. Wake us all up for a little mental challenge. And for the first time today, the numbers are 10, 8, 4, 2, 4, and 9. And the target, 625.
625. Yes, Richard.
6:30.
6:30. How about Julie?
Nowhere near.
Over to you, Richard.
10 times 8 is 80.
10 times 8, 80.
-4, -4, -2.
-4, 4, and the 2 for 70.
And then times by the 9.
6:30. Yep, 5 away.
Not bad. It's a winner. But 625, Rachel.
You can get to one either side, but this one's actually impossible. Too many even numbers for that.
Got it.
Can I have 2 large and 4 small, please?
You can indeed. Thank you, Julie. 2 large, 4 small. Nothing in it, like Nick says. Right, these 4 little ones are 2, 9, 10, and 5. And the large one's 25 and 75. And the target to reach 788.
788. Julie?
788.
Richard?
788.
Take it away, Julie.
75 plus 5 is 80.
Times 10, 800.
5 minus 2.
You've used your 5, I'm afraid.
Oh, no.
Sorry, Julie.
Now, Richard?
Same method and same mistake.
Oh, no! Thank goodness Rachel's here to rely on. Rachel.
Yes, there were a couple of ways. One, you could have said 75 times 9 is 675. 25 times 5 is 125. Add those together for 800 and you have a 10 and the 2 remaining for 788.
That's the way it's done. Thank you, Rachel.
6 small again, please, Rachel.
6 small. Close contest. You need to get out the big guns or the little guns in this case. These 6 little ones are 5, 7, 10, 2, 9 and 4, and the target to reach 271.
271. Richard.
271.
And Julie?
270.
Let's start with Richard. Yes, sir.
7 fours are 28.
7 fours, 28.
Times 10.
Times 10 with the naught on the end.
And deduct the 9.
Lovely. 271. Well done.
That's it.
Can I have 1 large and 5 small, please?
I can indeed. All to play for. Strong finish. Thank you, Julie. The 5 little ones for the final numbers game are 6, 4, 5, 8, and 6, and the large one 100, and the target 768.
768. Yes, Julie.
768.
And Richard.
768.
Yes, Julie.
100 times 8.
100 times 8, 800.
5 times 6.
5 sixes are 30.
Take it away.
770.
And then 6 minus 4.
The second
is
6.
Two.
Lovely. Crucial time.
And Richard.
100 minus 4 is 96.
96.
Times 8.
Straight there. Well done.
That's it. Well done, guys.